level is just too advanced. The bezel is Tiffany stamp. Don't grip on my hand. I know that I came with the slide from left to right, but now I don't wanna dance. I got too much on the line, too much on my mind, too much ain't enough of my plans. Nike don't pay me to tell you just do it. They pay me to show you I do it again.
We're gonna attempt to smuggle 10,000 pounds. 10,000 pounds of cocaine right now in our bag. Let's see how it works. Let's go. All right, guys. So right now it's Juan's first ever time flying. Never flown before. How you feeling, Juan?
Fucking scared. I'm nervous as shit.
Juan, have you ever seen snakes on a plane?
Yeah, bro.
Bro, just know all it takes is one thing gets stuck in the engine and we're done.
Like, tell me if it makes any sense. Juan is scared of airplanes, but he will hop on in roller coasters. To me, doesn't make sense.
What do you guys think? You guys like roller coasters? Drop it in the comments. Let us know. Roller coasters, planes, which one's scarier? Let us know.
All right, guys. So we just made it through TSA. I was a little bit sweaty. I'm not gonna lie to you. Peña looks like he's having a little bit of problems. He was talking about the smuggling. I don't think it's going so well. It looks like they're catching on. But pretty sick.
Thank you, baby.
Yeah, have you seen that TikTok?
I thought we were just good brothers.
Shit.
We play like that all the time.
Just not in front of the camera. Cut that, Brad. Cut that.
You should see what happens off the camera.
Maddie on the mic. I'm here.
The mic here right now. We're going to be making it rain. This is all we have left after killing those burritos.
Now, Maddie on the mic actually snuck in his own vodka here taking three bottles of Listerine, pouring them out, putting vodka in, a little bit of a green dye, and...
Yeah, right through TSA.
Is
what you call it?
Yeah, fuck yeah, dude.
Master at this shit.
Take your Listerine bottles.
Make a TikTok?
Fill them up. And then go right through there. Excuse me, what is the liquid in there? Oh, it's mouthwash. A lot of mouthwash, huh?
Halitosis.
They're gonna be something similar to that, just a little bit like with propellers.
If we don't make it through, what are you gonna tell your family at home?
It was real. Thank you. Just know. You gotta bury me with my truck.
Alright, guys, so we're now in the last one's boarding. We're always on time. They wanted to leave early, but they're not gonna leave early. We're always on time.
You gotta be a little bit fashionably late. That's what we like to call it.
Fashionably late.
Anthony?
Yes, sir.
Unfortunately, one of your bags was destroyed. So I'll need you to see the baggage service office so you can.
Yeah, you're
lucky. No. So it got eaten by the boat loader. So
are you serious?
It's the backpack. But I took everything out of it, and it's in a gray trash bag with the same claim check on it for this.
I can't tell if you're messing with me or not.
I'm not. You'll need to see the baggage service office so that you can get compensation for your bag, okay? I took your shoes, and I took your charger, and I put them in a bag. That's what's gonna come out.
Are you messing with me? I can't really tell.
No, go get seated and see the baggage service office and get blessings, please.
Are you guys fucking with me? Are you guys messing with me? Bro, I've never had that happen.
Will Smith and Martin Lawrence, I'm a bad boy. When he got off my ass and got to the cash and got in my bag, boy. Please don't think it's sweet, I stay with the heat even though I'm a sad boy. You better watch the way you breathe around me for that breath be your last, boy.
I made it.
Guys, there was a little bit of a turbulence, and you should have seen this guy's fucking face. He stands out because he's the tallest one, and he's like just...
It's just scary, bro.
Hey, what do you guys think? You guys think they're fucking with me about my back?
They told me to come in here because they said my bag got destroyed. I don't know if it's a prank or not.
Did you grab Fresno Carousel number 2? Let's check out 2 because they said they put it in a garbage bag to hold the contents.
And so they actually did mess it up?
Yeah.
Oh shit. I'm gonna be in so much trouble. That was my wife's bag.
I think it's pretty bad.
I don't know if she's a part of the prank or not.
I'm gonna ask her.
Hey, if you're a good actor, because you're convincing me right now.
I feel like she's in
though right now.
Alrighty guys, so this is my brand new bag right here. I had a Gucci Louis Vuitton bag. It's like $1,000 bag. They said it got destroyed, so they gave me this instead. Appreciate you guys.
Red boy.
Santa Claus is the best.
Alrighty guys, so Southwest, you can fuck off. You fucked in my bag. Let's go to Vegas. 80 boys are here. Got your sack. Sack in hand. Cock and palm. Let's rock, baby.
On the rise.
So, so here's the thing, when you end up serving a beer, my son did that. He grabbed whatever was on top. I said, Mijo, you don't do that. He goes, why, Dad? I says, because that's not the coldest beer. And when you serve it to somebody, it shows how much you care and respect that man. So you always stick your hand, you get the coldest one, and you serve it because it's a reflection of you.
We're gonna get the fucking bottom one.
Right.
Shit. Here you go, here you go.
That's a reflection of Daniel. Give him a free pass. Now give Izzy the one on top. I'm happy that you brought this because normally it's Maddie on the mic, has to be filming everything. But now Maddie on the mic's getting filmed.
This is our first time in Vegas.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. You like it?
It's cool, yeah. These are our best friends. We just got engaged. So.
Been together for a long time. It's like, you know when you meet your other half, you kind of just know.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah, a wife.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know when you meet them and they're the one, you just kind of know, you know.
Are you done?
Yeah. You know, they just, you know.
Alrighty guys, so right now we just got to the Caesar's Palace. We have arrived. And I really don't know what we're gonna do tonight. We're kinda just gonna go with the flow, take you with us. But Matt, aka Maddie on the mic, you guys met him earlier, has something planned for tonight. And it's gonna be a fun night, man. 80 boys in Vegas, first time. It's gonna be fun.
The fucking rooster's out, baby.
Hey, follow me to my room, you're gonna see some shit.
Oh, he's already all fucked up.
Rated R. Hey, you wanna make your mom and daddy man? Take this guy out.
I gotta show up to work at Academy West. I do it all.
Take a drink, bro.
Are you happy, Dad? I got my happy dad bar. Hey, I like this.
Homeboy's already fucked up, bro. I barely met the guy today, and he told me I love you twice.
Hey. I always told Matt, he said, hey, you train Penny. I was like, no, Penny's going to be training me. I told him. I said, Penny's going to be the man.
He sure did.
I told him all the time, Penny's going to be the man. Chug it now. Let's go.
Honestly, keep honest with you guys, pretty sober right now. 80 boys won, Vegas, you're at fucking negative. You haven't really showed us a lot. We went on what's that game called? Roulette? Won a couple $100. We're rolling right now, baby. So, let's see if Vegas catches up. Good luck, Vegas. 80 boys putting up a fight. Let's get it. Izzy's negative 5. Vegas 10 on fucking Izzy. But 80 boys, we're winning. I be bumping through the streets, but you can hear me though. In a drop top, baby, we be cruising slow. Only blowing on the show you how we roll. You can't come up on my lane, I took a different road.